Well, that's kind of my thinking here. How this goes. I have to say, they're not doing very much to it. I can get the scorcher over here. There it is. I see these guys now.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Yes.
Come
this way. Hey, bear, save me. Running away. Jesus. I need a pet Fireclaw to come with me everywhere. Jesus. Hey. This dude has taken, like, no damage. Quiet. I wish. Oh, I can even repair it. That's right. Yeah, let's not repair it. I need to figure out how to destroy this thing. Stop facing me. All right. Let's put stuff on this. Sure. Oh, I didn't even put it in the spot, did I? The wrong arrow anyway. Papa's awake. Oh, now you show up, assholes! Damn it! I don't know if that hit it or not. There we go, I think. Not. Thank you. There goes this giant fire thing. Jesus. Let me try this. No ammo, dude. Jesus. No, just keep that, not the other one. Freeze machine?
Helpful.
Yeah. Apparently an owl got killed during all of this. Look at all the forest devastation. Good lord.
Should have brought a cart.
All right, see ya, Pine. Okay. Contestant number two is way up here. This is number two now.
Can't be too prepared.
Now what's this? Another trampler.
Think of summer sun. Breeze through the trees. Fireclaw.
Where? Oh, there. We have chargers around here.
One of the fire claws from Thunderstrom.
Again, I have a feeling probably not going to be much of a match for these guys. Or we could override you. This thing is doing a bit of a number. That did more damage than I expected. Right now. this a demonic one? Is that why I can't? Oh, it is! Assuming my corruption arrows aren't gonna do anything. I think I might go back to... All right. Here's one. So that one was demonic, so I couldn't override that one. The fire extinguisher works pretty good, actually. Such a long charge-up time. Oh shit. Don't think I'd ever see the day where I'd run out of freaking chill water.
Before I even breathe out.
What's my highest spear damage here? 27? I need to... Let's go to Song's Edge just to buy stuff.